Hello. Still trying to get this all set up. Things aren't working so well, apparently. I am live, right? So why? Is my live chat not working? There we go. Now I need to figure out how to get this game up, because it's not finding it. Capture foreground with hotkey. Well, I'll just manually set it up, I guess. There we go. I am not where I want to be. I am not in the right realm. Start finishing this quest, I guess. I don't know where I'm going. There's apparently some events that happen while you're wandering around, and that's what I'm looking for, because I didn't see a single one when I was playing earlier. Still haven't finished this DLC. Who are you? Dibolossium. Now I'm getting threats. They think my Granosaurus murdered their high priest decades ago. It's not true, and I mean to set the record straight. Snooping around. The evidence is here. I know it. Want to lend a hand? Thanks for the help. Not easy for Jabanes to make friends around here. The Dibolites use that manse in the center of town as their Dibolossium. Sort of a consecrated love nest. A love nest. They're punching toddlers.
An apology. I'm not that naive. I'm a carpenter by trade. I'll settle for people not hiding my tools and splitting my sawhorses six times a month. It's about respect. To oblivion with the rest. Well, not exactly. For now, I can say I have good reason to think there's more to the story. I'll know more once we look around their makeshift temple of Dibella. I'll feel much better about doing that, having you with me. Like I said, the
victim was one of the Dabellite's high priests, a woman named Rolaine. This was 60 years ago, mind you. But my grandfather tells me the locals worshipped the ground she walked on. Thought she was a prophet, or something near to it. Aye, my Granna Cerise was Rolaine's flower bearer. Followed her everywhere she went. When a heap of treasure went missing and Rolaine vanished, Granna was the prime suspect. No one could prove it, of course, since they never found her.
Hey, Blue, are you in Georgia? Because I actually named Byron after a town in Georgia.
Like wood smoke in a windstorm. And without breathing a word to my grandpa Lier. My grandpa tells it, neither of them would so much as visit the Lou without telling the other where they were headed. The locals wouldn't listen. These damned zealots rallied half the city. Gathered up torches and shovels and ran him and my father out of town with nothing but the clothes on their backs. Even outside of Gideon, the rumors...
Oh, well, I named Byron after that town. I am 34. I had to think for a minute, because... The ages are getting up there. Just read all the books. I'm a speed reader. I'm actually reading all of these. I'm not just looking for lore books. Spoilers.
I can't believe he had us all fooled for so many years. But that's a matter for another time. Everly tells me you have a lead for finding these so-called ambitions. Counselor Loviticus was right to send you to me. In Argonian, Ojelbach roughly translates as Pit of the Outsider. There is a natural formation to the south that bears the name. Unfortunately, it lies in territory claimed by the Sulzan tribe.
Thank you, AJ. I'm glad I sound young.
The Sulzan are a savage people. Nagas revere the forces of death.
Nagas?
You must traverse their land to reach the Pit of the Outsider. The Nagas recognize...
I'm pretty sure Nagas aren't actually like... Oh, they might be actually. I think they call Nagas something else, and Nagas are just a type of Argonian.
South of Stone Wastes, in the heart of Sulzan territory, I suggest caution and stealth. Try to avoid starting a war with the tribe if you can at all help it. Bring whatever you find back here. Gideon will keep it safe, I assure you. Ojelbach, the Pit of the Outsider, it's a natural formation. Forgive me if this sounds like bragging. I was raised in a tiny village far to the south, but I was never satisfied with provincial life. I longed to learn about the ancient Argonians, to bring some of that civilization back to my people. You must have seen the stone structures in the swamp, the Zanmirs. In the ancient past, my people created great wonders, a great civilization. Some reason they abandoned it for a simpler, less complicated life. My explorations showed me the plight of my people. I fought dark elf slavers, raised the Blackfin Legion, battled Akaviri invaders. I helped form the Ebonheart Pact and fought in the Alliance War. Now I only seek to govern Gideon in peace.
I fought her in the war. Get out of my way. I can murder you. You're non-essential. Should I... Oh, this guy's still with me. Okay.
Thank
Where is this man's? The Dibblarium. I got the biggest bookshelves in all of Tamriel. Welcome back, Blue. This is your scantily clad priest. You like ESO? I haven't played as much as I used to, but I used to play way too much. Let's see, can I slash played still? Played all? Nope. Well, this character I have 139 days playing, if that tells you anything about how much I played this game. And this is only one character. Honestly, this character I have played the least in the last couple of years. It was my first character. I'm just doing this DLC with him, which is interesting because you fight the Dark Brotherhood and I'm in the Dark Brotherhood, so that makes things a little more interesting. First floor. What do you want me to look? Did you see it? Something's happening. Is that? It's a memory.
Who is that? Horace Mercy. By the eight, what was that? A murder? Someone recorded a murder in that stone? Why would anyone do that? Wait, could this be related to the disappearances Grandpa Lier told me about? Aye. But Grandpa Lier tells it. In the weeks before Rolaine vanished, a handful of novitiates went missing. None of them were popular enough to raise an outcry.
Oh yeah, I made tea.
People said they must have just left, trying to get out from under Rolaine's shadow.
I've played every class in both Stamina and Magicka except for Sorcerer. I never finished leveling any sorcerers. I played a little bit of a magic sorcerer, but I never finished leveling him. But every other class I have max level. But I mostly played... I started out playing Nightblade. I played Magicka and Stamina Nightblade to death, and then Warden came out and I got super into Warden. I made two Necromancers, played them a bunch. I played through Elsewhere with Necromancers. Never really played much Dragon Knight or Templar, but I have them both leveled. No wait, I don't have a Magicka Dragon Knight. I have a Stamina Dragon Knight leveled, but I never finished Magicka. But I really like Warden, and Necromancer's fun. I started Nightblade because I always played Sneaky. But I really like Magicka and Nightblade a lot. I used to play a Bomber in PvP.
sure. Whoever murdered those novitiates might have murdered Rowling too. We should keep investigating.
What is that? Oh, it's just a plate. What right here? It's upstairs. Did you just throw mud at me, you little shit? You little shit, do I have anything on my bar? Nothing. Oh, and doing it again. I'm getting harassed. I'm gonna report. Am I looking for more murders? Explore the top floor. I got my speedy gear on so I can sprint as fast as possible. You're blocking the memory. I don't think that's a he. Ratchet and Clank. I think I beat the PS3 Ratchet and Clank, but I totally forget it. I have the newest Ratchet and Clank, but I haven't played too much of it yet. I started playing it. My husband mostly bought it for himself. But the PS3 and the PS5 ones are the only ones I played. Crude map. Waking Flame. Isn't that the... Oh.
Find anything?
Oh! Whoop! Dodge roll out of that animation. Oop! 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 Come on. I want to talk to him, not go through the door. I'm not the killer. I think it's the DLC's bad guys. Like cultists. Murderer killed the novitiates. She had to steal their souls too? How would someone even do that?
I've heard of soul gems before, but not black soul gems. I thought mages just used them on rabbits and goblins and such. These black ones can suck up the souls of men and vermin. The ledger said the killer traded them.
They like souls.
Soul gems to trade for a reward of some sort. Maybe they're part of the Waking Flame cult the killer mentioned? So you do know about them. I figure. You seem to be taking this all so calmly. Even all this horror and worse. So these Waking Flame folks are still around? Our killer was one of them. That means they've been in Gideon for decades. By the 8, I hope not.
Well. The murderers are the guys I'm after anyway. Parkour. Am I gay? I guess. I'm pan, I think, is the best way to put it. Tiger. Where's the exit? What's this? Nice little T spot. Imperials build really nice walls, but I don't like having to go around them. Whoa, is that a bard? They have an Argonian bard here playing the frogophone. Oh. don't kill him. Oh, hello. Pay the bounty. You're not going anywhere. I'm going every You can't catch me. I'm fast as fuck. I think you can harvest these things, but you have to like sneak up to them or something. I think I need to eat food. Do I have to kill it? What do I have to do to this thing to... Oh, there we go. That didn't get me anything. Germany.
Yes, I've seen that. This is a High Priestess's signet ring. It can't be a coincidence. That skeleton is Priestess Rowling. We found her. So Priestess Rowling was transporting those? Why?
Oh. So that's the town. They lost their high priestess. If someone's in that tower, they can literally see this. How did they not find this? Nobody went fishing? How did they not find this body for this long? Like, I'm gonna follow you with this runestone right here. Exactly. Oh, she crawled in here. Nobody came in here. There's a torch. There's a lit torch. Nobody came in here? Takes me hours and hours to make an animation. Something like 60, maybe. Depends on the animation. I got a pardon thing, right? Yeah, let's just use that before I go back to town.
place my hand upon the hist and swear no harm will befall him here. And the truth of this will come to light no matter how grim.
Thank the Eight for fire from nowhere. And for you. I never could have accomplished this without your help. I can't believe it's over. These zealots will finally know the truth. I guess I'll stay in Gideon until we put this matter to rest for good. I want to see these people's faces when they come to terms with what really happened. Then, it's back to Bravel in my woodshop. Sooner the better. Thanks, hero. For everything. If I didn't trust Keshu and her Argonians to protect me, I'd leave. I'm sure there are plenty of people in Gideon who will want me dead for what I know. But I'm staying. Rhaenys Cerise was a hero. I won't let her down. Believed? Honestly, I started all this to get the people of Cyrodiil off my family's back. To get a full night's sleep. I'm not exactly selfish, not a righteous crusade either. But now that I know what Rhaenys went through, I'm sadder. We sorted it right? Spirits at rest, means recovered, souls returned. I hope this is as happy an ending as we can hope, given the circumstances. Just makes me damn glad I'm a carpenter, not a full-time adventurer.
I wonder if doing DPS with Frost is good yet. It's never meant for DPS, but they seem to make a lot of sets to make it somewhat viable. This
you got that outfit. That would be foolish in these circumstances as I am stressful time. Perhaps you can offer me some advice instead. Oh, your sense of style is uniquely eye-catching. Would you be willing to assist me? My gorgeous wife to be has commissioned a painter to capture our likenesses. She has taken it upon herself to organize all the details. Thankfully, I only have one task, but I'm worried that my eye is not as settle on an outfit befitting a man in my new station. I promised her I had just the perfect thing in mind, but in reality I stuffed all that I own into my bag and hoped some inspiration could strike. Please, can you help me choose? I have an outfit that's bold and heroic, or maybe you prefer one that's sweet and romantic? And then there's this one here I brought because it reminded me of when we met. Which should I try? The tailor gave me a fantastic deal on this suit, but we had to set out for this trip before she could alter it. The fit isn't perfect. I'll have to set aside time when we return to have it looked at. Yes, I feel more confident already. I can't wait to see her reaction. I have chosen the perfect compliment to your overwhelming beauty, dear. Come see.
Wow, indeed. I do see. That is quite the statement piece you settled on. I can see why you waited to show me.
The waist is a little tight in places. I'm afraid to move much. Still, nothing but the best for my beautiful wife.
Know any details, but I heard that a visiting explorer and her manservant,
oh god,
inside the local Zambia, unleashed a curse, or so I heard. Now the high priest Niswo Somars wants the woman to make it right. Calls herself Lady Clarice Laurent, and her manservant's name is Stibbons, though they say he is not in good shape. she's actually going to break the curse, she'll need help. But no one will go near her while the curse infests the Zomnia. You must have more time on your claws than I do. Plus, it's mighty brave of you to go up against an ancient Argonian curse. Well, if you really want to help this lady, you can find her near the shrine. It isn't too far from here.
Lady Laurent. She's been around a while.
The claw that spills the jug of ile must be the one to sop it dry skin. Heed the words and tend to this matter.
Riddles? Really? Not helpful, priest. Not helpful at all.
It's not very...
A familiar face. Thank the stars.
That wasn't very riddly. What did you do to Stibbins? Oh god. What the f- Ew, don't do that. What's this TikTok you saw? I know I've, my stuff has been in a couple TikToks. And some guy is re-uploading all my stuff onto TikTok and asking for donations and trying to sell NFTs or some shit. Is this Stibbins made out of goo?
Moron. Must find master. Master must be free.
Ugh. Goo Stibbins.
All right, you Stibbinses. Attention.
Yes, Laura.
Oh, Chloe. Finally. One Stibbins is bad enough, but a gaggle of them? It's like trying to herd cats. Away. Did you find it? Goo? That makes no sense. Are you quite certain? No matter. I've had enough of this nonsense. I managed to get these duplicates under a modicum of control, but they seem to be rejecting my commands. Like some outside force has agitated them. A master? Other than me? That's it. Whatever curse Stibbins contracted, whatever these duplicates are, and whoever this master is, they have raised the ire of Lady Clarice Laurent. Come on, back to the shrine. Niswo Samars knows more about this than she's let on. If she won't talk to me in anything other than riddles and proverbs, maybe she'll talk to you. We need to make her tell us how to fix this. Just so we're clear, I need you to talk to the priest. She's become rather cross with me and refuses to tell me anything of substance. Let's see if you have better luck with her than I did. They'll be fine. How much trouble can six Stibbinses get into? Unless they start exploding too. But that's a chance we'll have to take. Now, come on. If we don't break the curse, gods only know how many more duplicates I'll have to deal with. We're off! Stibbinses, stay here! Understand? Stay!
Yes, Laura. Stibbins, stay.
Change of plans?
I wasn't trying to get sidetracked, but this is an interesting enough quest.
Back again, dry skin, the claw that spills the jug bile.
Save the platitudes and talk to my associate priest.
She may have more hair than scales, but the dry skin is clever. You have not violated any of our customs, so we are not bound by strictures with you. We may talk of the Zanmir and the curse that has befallen the shiny-headed legends say that a dry-skinned sorcerer entered the Zanmir long ago, when my people were foolish enough to live in such places. He sought a path to immortality. He unleashed dark magic that seeped into the swamp and nearly destroyed all life. The shamans of the region banded together and managed to seal the sorcerer away, deep in the Zanmir. But then, this dry-skin and her shiny-headed slave arrived. They damaged the seal. Now the sorceress seeks to completely break it and escape. The shiny-headed one is the sorcerer's prisoner. He serves as a template for the sorcerer to make more servants. Servants that will stop at nothing to break the seal. Curiously, the long-haired dry skin seems to distract them from their duty. You and the long-haired dry skin must set things right. I do not know how, for we have no interest in the place of stone. You and the long hair must figure this out. Go quickly, and know that, succeed or fail, Sithis will have us all in time.
A sorcerer? Now that's something I can work with. I'll meet you in the Zon here.
I don't think that's gonna happen, but I hear something like that happens in this area, but I haven't run into it yet.
If you insist on following me, then step lively, Stibbonses.
Excuse me. Why are we bringing them? Aren't they destroying the seal or whatever? I need more Stibbos. Do I need to bring all the Stibbos over here? Stibbo. Do I have to bring a different Stibbo? Am I just going to have one in here? Oh, there it is. Give me that Argonian tomb coffee. Can I not go over there? Do I not need to kick that? I assume I have to cross. Oh, did that open the door and I just have to press E on it? Oh, yeah. Is my mic picking up noise? Ow. Check it out, everyone. It's Amp. They actually have ringtails in this. Can I stand here? Sell all this crap, why not? Do I need to... Where's the button? Do I need to go back over here? Did that not set off the... Can you stop? How do I get it to turn the flame on? This is the MMO I played the most. I thought about picking up New World to check it out. Because I like PvP and stuff.
Stibbo, stand here.
I have to turn this on somehow, right? This one's on. Oh, now I can't even get... Oh, do I need to leave him there? Is that what's going on? Let's find another floor plate. This one? Do I need to put him here? I guess I already... I thought I put him here. That do it.
Whatever you did in the south wing didn't unlock the main doors, but it did open the door to the north wing. I suppose I'll have to send you and the duplicates there next. Whatever you did in the south wing caused the ancient mechanisms in this Zonmir to stir, but instead of unlocking the main doors, I heard the definite click of a lock sliding open by the door to the north wing. Did you find anything else in there? The sorcerer Rectavius? Yes, that's the name mentioned.
But yeah, this is the MMO I had the most fun with, I guess.
If I'm understanding you correctly.
I like the world, the lore, the PvP is fun. Battlefields were fun. Open world PvP is fun. The raids are really fun, but don't really have anyone to raid with anymore. Dungeons are fun.
Cheat death, the sorcerer trans. literal translation is death mud. What we who know such things call a vore plant. Not how
vore.
I spent 30, but I detest
voroplasm. Voroplasm.
Unclear. When all else fails, I err on the side of excessive violence. I still have a section of the carving to translate, however. And I can't figure out what this Rectavius wants with Stibbons. In the meantime, I have another task for you. Enter the now accessible north wing and look for more floor plates. One of them must open the main doors. And take the remaining duplicates with you. No, Stibbons excels at standing in one place. Is it any wonder the duplicates do too?
Oh, wait for Stib coming.
I don't want that Shadowhide belt. The bees. So I gotta bring them up from there. Thanks, Squidward. I did not mean to do that. I hate these things. Need to go get the stibbos out. How do I get this guy? Can I just take him? Owie. Possum.
So he grabbed Stibbons and used him as a model for his mindless
possum.
Instant hands, as it were.
Possum. What do I do with these? Wasn't even a boss. Oh, maybe it was. No. These are just. She sounds like a, like an announcer or something. Her vocal patterns or whatever, they're just interesting. Okay, what was I doing? I was going down here. Yeah, let's ride. What's that? A chest. What is that? Nice.
fortunes for you today, my friend. Looking at the future of one so bright as you makes Zazmi's eyes hurt.
Come every so often to demand our food and supplies. They beat us when there's nothing to hand over. Some have tried to come back, but without our protectors, we're no match. We call them the winds. The bandits killed one, and the others refused to leave their isolation and help us. Perhaps we could convince them. An outsider's voice may change their minds. No doubt the village will reward you.
Let's get this way shrine on the way through. I haven't done the trials from this year or last year. Whee. Columbine. Where am I going? I'm going to the wrong quest.
Territory. We
want to avoid contact with this hostile tribe of Argonians if at all possible, but we need to reach the pit of the outside. Also, I had another waking vision. Maybe we can get in, grab the weapons, and get back to Gideon before anyone even notices that we're around. Are you ready? Remember to avoid the Sulza, but keep an eye out for the Waking Flame cultists. I wouldn't be surprised if we run into them before too long. Now, let's go find the Pit of the Outsider.
The heck is a YouTube Shorts bonus? YouTube Shorts Fund. I don't know, but I don't make YouTube Shorts, and if they have to, like, curate them, I doubt they'd be interested in my stuff. They're trying to take on TikTokers, even though my stuff is very popular on TikTok. Even though I didn't upload it myself. People probably making more money on my stuff than I am. I'm not sure that's PC. I'm not sure you can just call these people savages. Perhaps they are, though, who knows? Some people would say wood elves are savages and cannibals. Just take a little stroll on out.
Little mortals. There you are, little mortal. It seems we once again find ourselves on the trail of the same mystery. I expect we can aid one another in the events that are about to unfold. Since we last met, I have been watching the activities of the Order of the Waking Flame. I followed a couple of their scouts to this location and discovered this charming Daedric vault. I believe the ambitions that you seek are locked inside. Unfortunately, the vault is warded like the Imperial annexes. Wards designed to repel Daedric, including me. Remove the wards and open the way and we will both have our curiosity satisfied. Oh, and about that strange book that the elf carries. When the wood elf and I crossed paths when she first learned of Leovic's secret, I sensed something unusual about her. It's the book she carries. It's an ancient ancient and powerful tome of questionable origin. I believe the book to be the Mysterium Zarxus, a tome penned by Nehrun's Dagon himself. Or so they say. Whatever the truth of its origins, the tome is both powerful and dangerous. Evelyn must place it on the lectern to disable the wards. I dealt with one of the scouts. She will not bother anyone again. The other may have slipped away while I was studying the vault's exterior. So I suggest you pick up the pace. The cultists could return in force at any moment. Remember, while the wards are in place, none of us can enter the vault. Use the book the wood elf carries to disable them and open the way. Once the wards are down, I shall meet you inside. Now hurry.
Where do you come from?
Now I must explore.
We open the door and Lyrinth just rushes ahead without us? Figures. Well, I guess we should start looking around too. Everything we learned so far indicates that the dangerous weapon should be in here somewhere. It all comes back to Emperor Leovic's secret. How he hid the four ambitions before Baron reached Imperial City and killed him. We don't know exactly what these four ambitions are, but the documents indicated they're Daedric weapons of some sort. Yup, and Lyran thinks they could arrive here at any moment. Let's look around. Oh hey, one more thing. The book sort of started to tingle the moment we entered the vault. Just thought you should know. The Mysterium what now? Never mind, I can worry about that later. Right now we have a job to do. I want to find out what's so important that Leovic had to stick it in a warded and sealed Daedric vault. I suppose the book started this whole quest. I found it in the Longhouse Emperor's old retreat. It's full of Daedric symbols and strange markings. Carrying it around, it feels like a burden. Heavy, oppressive. And now it's tingling. It feels like anticipation. Like the book wants to be here or something. Look, I've had some dark dreams since I found the book and those waking visions. But this is the first time. I don't know. Like it wants something? Like I didn't have nightmares before I knew that. It's not talking to me. Not with words. But I can feel it. Like it's waking up. And while I've had similar sensations since I found it, tingling really became intense when we entered this place.
Maybe you shouldn't carry that around in here. Just a thought.
I want to find
Yeah, I didn't think that seemed like Cyrodiil back there. companion leveled up. What can I do with you? What can I do with you? Anything new? These endeavor things are new to me. I think ESO's pretty fun. What are these endeavors? Where do I go? It's like Seals of Endeavor. Do I have to pick these up? Oh, it's in the group? Oh, they just happen, I guess. Oh, I have to kill 10 citizens? Was that the one? Guess it doesn't matter if I look at that, because it's just gonna tell me when I get the right one anyway. Parkour.
I always capture the real deal. People? Where are the Daedric weapons?
Who are these intruders?
I sense the cultists. They're close. Wood Elf, check the other side of those doors.
Careful, brother. They look dangerous. Dangerous? We're heroes. All right, Lirin. I'll scout ahead. You talk to your partner who I felt something strange. Glass shattering in the distance. Who are you, and why have you disrupted the wards? The four ambitions? A curious phrase. Pray tell, what are these four ambitions you seek? Weapons? We have no weapons here, at least none that I'm aware of. Feel free to look around if you like. Perhaps you'll find what you're looking for. Perhaps not.
Explain yourself. Who are you? And why have you invaded our sanctum? Four ambitions? As in an earnest desire or something to aspire to? How can an idea such as that also be a thing? Weapons? There are no weapons here. Just my sister, Kalia, myself, and our caretakers. Teachers used to visit in the past, and the Emperor. But we haven't seen another living soul in many years. Look around if you must. Then leave us in peace.
Everyone says my talent has improved.
What the heck is going on? That's what I'm asking.
To take us away. Yes, but I never saw him unleash that much raw power in a single burst, or against living targets. Obviously, our training has served us well. Destron has always been more powerful, but if you're asking if I can defend myself, I won't let anyone take us from here without our permission.
They wanted to take us away. Me and my sister, I couldn't let them do that. You think so? When they charged in here and demanded we go with them, I just had a bad feeling. I really didn't mean to obliterate them like that. I'll have to take your word for it. With our sanctum breached and our caretakers dead, we can't stay here. We'll go with you.
Ambitions aren't just weapons. They are mortals of a sort. Obviously, these two have been imbued with immense power. Power that has a distinct Daedric tinge to it. I have learned enough. For now. The mystery intrigued me. I wanted to know what the ambitions were and why the Daedric wanted them. Now I know. Or at least...
Good question. Leon is still
go outside?
Time to say goodbye to this place, Kalia. It will be a new adventure.
I saw that when I came in and I knew we'd be coming out there. Still haven't seen what I came here to see. What do I hear? Are there dragons? Are those dragons, or are they just... Oh, hack wings, I guess. Guess I just hear the vault itself. Oh, hello, buddy. This thing I was looking for is. I wonder where this goes.
My thought is, Sister
waters and consider it an act of humility. Then maybe she'd turn him back. I can't return to those ruins by myself. Way too dangerous. I have some gold, if you're willing to help. I appreciate the help. You don't know how many people walk right on by when they see an Argonian talking to a pig. I'm not sure if bathing D'Lo will work, but how else do you apologize to a water spirit? Let's go inside before he digs up more grubs. My stupid brother aspires to be a musician. He heard that the best frogs live in these ruins. He couldn't wait to catch a few for his Vosa Sabbath. Who knew the Nereid was protective over a bunch of frogs? What's a Vosa saddle? Only the finest musical instrument ever devised. We Argonians love them. Frogs fill the instrument's many cavities, creating unique sounds through the attached horns. The happier the frogs, the better the music.
Hello, Mayog. What am I doing over here? Oh, bathing a pig. Meg, you missed the goo quest. There was a quest I had to figure out why somebody was getting duplicated or gooplicated, because his duplicates were made out of goo. Closer. It's good enough. Yes, it was green goo. I'll probably run into more of that green goo. Where's the boss? It's probably over here. I'm not leaving until I kill something. I assume the boss spawns here, but I don't see it.
I don't want to hurt you, but now I'm going to.
Maybe it doesn't spawn here. Seems like where I'd put a boss. Unless this is all one way here. Come back, Blue. Show me the boss. Oh, that looks like it. Quick, get a hit on it. You played Among Us in 2021. Good job. Haven't played since last year. See if I can find some of that goo. That was an interesting quest, the goo thing. Was it this Glenbridge? Yeah. This is where it took place. What are you doing walking around? I remember when you actually had to find wandering merchants and you can just carry one around with you. This chest is big. Oh, it's a master chest. Stibbins still being hounded by goo. Where is he? Oblivion portal. Out of my way, I'm going. Oh no! Can I still get in there? Was it not one of the ones you can go in? I should take this road. I don't think I took that road yet. Looking for these events. Any Stibbinses in here? Nope, Stibbins is gone. Oh yeah. It's a raid day on Pokemon Go, isn't it? Gotta keep an eye out. Down here, another delve. Did I do this one? Guess I went to if it's not finished. Oh, there's some goo. What's my favorite Pokemon I own? I don't know. I got a couple level rank 4s or whatever they call them, perfect 100% Pokemon. Not a ton though. I think I have a perfect shiny something. Let me look. Hello, Zinni. Let me see. Maybe I don't have a shiny, perfect something. Raids are starting in 3 minutes. I'll be right back. Gotta use the bathroom. I was muted. I'm back. Thanks for the super chat, Shiny. I was in the bathroom, but I heard it. Oh my god, Sephiroth is here. What do you want? Doom vaults. Some artifice of the flame father, Mehrunes Dagon. Our hall steward bid my comrade, Morgaine and I explore this one. We expected to face cultists. What we found was a war. Yes, it was pretty good, I'd say. I don't know how, but I played a lot of it, mostly PvP and dungeons. Now I'm just doing the story content. Doom vaults are neat. I'll do a doom vault. Oh my god, is that all? No, those are candles. I thought it was money. Someone sleeps here? Oh, hello, Morgaine.
There you are. I'm glad you managed to make that stone work. Search the vault for any sign of this machine. If you find anything, use the stone to contact me. Onsi guide you, comrade.
Onsi? Not sure that voice actor was directed very well. Never heard it pronounced Onsi. Oh. Is that a portal? Spider kit. Mephala's people here. That these were like Mehrunes Dagon's thing. Oh yeah, she doesn't like spiders. Is she getting pissed off at me? I think that was one of the things she doesn't like. That sky shard. How do I get there? Is this really it? Or am I just... Okay. They usually don't make sky shards hard to get to. Oh, there's someone up there. Maybe there's just a way around. Guess I should do the quest. Why am I slow? Oh, I'm only fast with a bow, okay. Show me the sky shard. Oh, there it is again. There's a bridge over there. I'm gonna get my poor follower killed. Thanks for popping in, Liv. Oh yeah, I was gonna check on these raids. Did I miss them? Is anyone doing them? I might have missed out. It's all stuff I had anyway.
Thank you.
Oh, that's the way out. I did not get the sky shard. I do not know how to.
Welcome back, comrade. Did you destroy the machine? Good. Good. I couldn't leave until I knew. You did well, comrade. Better than Morgaine and I, at any rate. You would have liked her, I think. Here's your pay. The Fighters Guild and all of Blackwood. Thank you for your efforts. I think I'll just sit here for a bit longer. I'd say we earned a sit down.
Still haven't found what I'm looking for. Oh, Heem Jess. I forgot he was here. Let's take this road, see if I can find anything. Oh.
The champion! It's you! It's actually you! My friend said you were a story, a myth, but here you are! It is you, right? The hero of Tamriel? The slayer from the legends. It like the paintings. Can you help me? A famed warrior is asking if I need help. This is what I've always dreamed of. I don't have any dangerous things going on right now, but I'm sure I could find myself some trouble to get into if you'd want. No, no, it's all right. Listen, what would you rather fight? A pack of lions? Perhaps a vicious troll? I'm sure I can find one nearby. Oh, it should be more than one. Let's give the bards a good song. How does a dozen trolls sound? Ha! My friends are going to be so jealous. Oh, the fabled hero come to rescue little old me from a vicious band of trolls. I can't wait. Don't take too long. The anticipation will kill me. This is going to be great. Just wait until I tell all my friends back in Brava.
He just melted when he hit the water. Oh. It's 1 foot at a time through the death portal. Someone's taking on quite a bit there. Don't negate me. Someone died. I'm not entirely sure how these work. Do I have to kill all these guys? I guess so. Owie. Don't jump on me. Companion's dagger. I can make her a dagger wielder now. Daedric tarot cards. Treasure, okay. Now, if I put a dagger in, does that mean two-handed to wield a pair of one-handed? Okay, I need another one. Maybe I should give her the bow back. I'll hang on to the dagger. Let's go elsewhere. Mm-hmm. they'll probably get off here and get some dinner soon. I did not find what I was looking for. Take a quick run and see if we can. What's this guy? I need to sell stuff.
Thank you.
Should I try to do that killing endeavors? Oh, this is, I could do that. Consume two drinks. Why not? Easy. Gonna let me go if I just chill out over here. Thought I had a perk that like made me invisible or something, I don't know. When I Blade of Woe people. Don't worry about me with the knives. Not doing nothing. She doesn't like me killing, apparently. She just did a murder on her own, though. I didn't make her keep attacking. I would not want to get stabbed there. Anyone live here? Nobody. Put her away. She doesn't like me doing murders. What are you doing? Oh, I did not expect you to turn around. Oh, you can only do three endeavors, huh? I probably should have done the scrying one. But I think I'll be done with this for now after I get my bounty down. Nice. Oh my god! There was a murder! Okay, well, thanks for coming and watching and everything. I'll see you later. I'll probably do some animating soon. Gotta finish that animation I'm working on, then start refining it. See you later.